What is up, YouTube? It's Not Hoops, and we back with another video. And today, we're going to do on the World Star Hip Hop Questions at my school.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling.
Who am I here with today?
Diamond.
Which on Instagram?
Ballin.rd_diamond.
Alright. Who am I here with today?
Juwan.
You got an Instagram?
Survey.j.
Okay.
You said take away 2 apples and you get 3, right?
Yeah. You have 3, you take away 2. How many do you have?
If you 1, right? 2. I'm just playing. 3. You got. Let me stop. 1.
Okay.
1.
Okay, my boy. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay. All right. So I have 2 apples. You have 3.
Mm-hmm.
You take away 2. How many do you have?
1. I don't know.
All right, who started World War III?
Benjamin Franklin.
Who started World War III?
World War III?
Yeah.
It was either Alexander Gufferson.
Oh my God.
Or French. No. What's the French Indian War leader again?
George Washington.
George Washington.
Mm-hmm.
Alexander Gufferson or George Washington?
My boy! Hey, you got Instagram, Jada?
No.
You don't?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you a few questions. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. Who started World War III? Who started it?
Norfolk
started World War III.
Could be them niggas.
Alright.
Alright, who we here with today?
Ty Guzzi.
Alright. So if you run in a race and you pass the person in second, what place you in?
If you run in a race and you pass the person in second?
Yeah.
First.
Alright.
You run in a race, right?
Mm-hmm.
You pass the person in second place. What place are you in?
First.
You in first place. My nigga. Yes, sir. Okay.
What color the ocean is?
Blue.
Nah, I feel you. Blue behind this. Blue. You know what I'm saying?
Blue flying.
So I know you're a very groovy man. How many bodies you got?
About 1,400.
Who am I here with today?
Shaza.
Alright. So I'm going to ask you a few questions. You ready?
No.
Yes. Alright. What color is the ocean?
Green.
It's sea green, something like that.
Okay. Alright. You're running the race, right? You pass the person in second place. What place are you in?
First.
Who am I talking to?
Bandcamp JJ.
Yes, sir, my boy. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Alright, bro.
Alright.
What's the color of the ocean?
Blue and green.
Yes, sir. Dirty money. Blue honey. Okay.
Full of them motherfuckers.
You have 3 apples, and you take 2. How many do you have?
2.
Okay, that's the first one you got correct. Them other 2, I don't know what you was talking about.
I got 1 last question for you. What's your body count? Who we here with today?
Sandora.
JJ girlfriend. Alright, so if you run in the race, you pass the person in second place, what place are you in?
Second place.
Alright.
Who am I here with today?
The real funny.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you a few questions. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright. What is the capital of Boston?
Boston.
What color is the ocean?
Blue.
That's it?
Yeah.
Alright.
That's Dasani that water that drip. Yes, sir. Okay. Who ended slavery?
Abraham Lincoln.
Oh.
Martin Luther King.
What
no?
What ended World War III?
Say that again.
What ended
Missouri.
United States.
Alright, so you run in a race. You pass the person in second place. Uh-huh. What place are you in?
I'm in first place.
Oh yeah, because you always number one, right?
Yeah, you knew that.
Alright.
Where did the Boston Tea Party take place?
In Boston?
EYES spells yes. What does EYES spell?
The fuck that mean? What, yes or something?
What is it?
I don't fucking know, yes.
Yes, it's still yes with the silent E. Okay. My video, bro.
Me?
Yeah, bro. What's your name?
Trailer.
All right, bro. You got three apples, bro. You take away two. How many do you have?
Eight.
Who am I here with today?
Kamora Kador.
Okay, I'm asking you a few questions. You ready?
Yes.
All right. Who was the 44th president?
I don't know.
Give it a guess.
I don't know.
Donald Trump, Martin Luther King, anything, Harriet Tubman?
Martin Luther King.
Okay. How many continents are there?
15.
All right. What is Barack Obama's first name?
Y'all know.
Give it a guess. Barack Obama, what's his first name?
Barack.
Okay. Who am I here with today?
Jarrell.
Mark Wood.
Alright, I'm gonna ask y'all some questions. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Alright. What ended World War III?
Slavery?
You smart. What about you?
There was no World War III.
At least you got some common sense, bro. Alright. If YES spells yes, what does EYES spell?
Yes.
If YES spells yes, what does EYES spell?
ES. Wait, Oz.
Who am I here with today?
The GOAT. TJ the Real J.
Alright, I'm gonna ask y'all a few questions. Y'all ready?
Yeah. For sure.
Alright. What ended World War III?
The slave, yeah.
Slaves?
Yeah.
Okay. What about you? What about you?
Wasn't a World War III.
Alright. What is the capital of Boston?
Maryland?
Your mama has four kids, not Ethan West. What is the third one? What is the fourth one?
South.
South? You got some common sense, man. I'm trying to tell you. Y'all dumb. Y'all low-key dumb, though. I ain't gonna lie. If YES spells yes, what does EYES spell?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Fuck God. Hey, get lit. If you have three apples and you take away two, how many do you have?
One.
Hey, basic math, 3.
44.
Yeah,
I don't know the first president.
Give it a guess.
Abraham Lincoln.
You serious?
Abraham Lincoln.
Okay.
What's the other boy name?
What's the
first black president.
What's his name? What's Barack Obama's first name?
Barack.
Okay. Who in the World War III?
Abraham Lincoln. What's his name? Washington.
George Washington. You sure it won't Martin Luther King?
Martin Luther King ended slavery.
He ended slavery. Okay. I got one last question for you, all right? Your mama has four kids, right? North, East, and West. What's the fourth kid?
West.
North, East, and West. South.
The last kid is you, sweetheart. Your mama has four kids.
So I'm South.
Who am I here with today?
Makaya.
You got an Instagram?
At Get Like Kaya. GETLIKE.KAYA.
Okay. I'm gonna ask you a few questions. You ready?
Yes, I am.
You have three apples, right? Three, just three, baby. You take two. How many do you have?
One.
Hey, she dumb as a bitch. Who am I here with today?
Janisha.
You got an Instagram?
Yep, reddoll.j.
Okay. I'm gonna ask you a few questions. You ready?
Yep.
Alright. If YES spells yes, what does EYES spell?
What?
If YES spells yes, what does EYES spell?
Says. Safe.
And you take away two, how many do you have?
One.
She knows. Spell cop. Spell cop.
C-O-P.
Spell mop.
M-O-P.
Spell top.
T-O-P.
Say cop three times.
Cop, cop, cop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
Oh, shit. If you had 3 hours and you take away two, how many do you have?
What? I just said the answer.
And it's what? One?
George watches it.
Who's on a $1 bill?
Yeah.
You know your money, you get big bank. Okay. Okay, yeah, you definitely had it wrong. It's Harriet Tubman.
She on a $20 bill.
She on a $1 bill.
I run a race with my queen, like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget that. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big bags. Cause I'm getting